What is classical guitar playing? Classical guitar playing is a style of playing that first uses a classical guitar. A classical guitar has no electronics and no pickups. It generally has 6 nylon strings, though it can have 12. The treble, or thinner strings, are of nylon, and the bass strings made of nylon are wrapped in brass wire. It's hollow rather than pear-shaped. It's made of wood, often two different types of wood, or even up to three. Cheap and nasty ones have a plywood top. Those worth buying use proper wood, like rosewood. The sound of the classical guitar does not depend on an amplifier or sound effects. It is produced from the hollow body and the sound hole as the strings resonate over it. Classical guitar is also played from a different position than many other styles of playing. That is, the player mostly remains seated. And the other difference is the style of music played. Classical guitar playing is typified by the kind of songs or tunes that are considered to be of value due to their having lasted for so many years. This is in contrast to the many pop tunes that have come out and gone away without anyone missing them. When learning to play classical guitar, you'll find that much of the time the strings will be plucked with the thumb and fingers of the right hand rather than strummed, though strumming is used as a special effect. That means you'll not need to use a pick. If you learn classical guitar playing, you'll probably learn to sight-read sheet music. You'll also learn technical concepts and how to apply them. It's a good idea to have a teacher rather than just trying to learn it all on your own. It may take some time, like a year or two, before you become proficient, but that's not to say you won't enjoy the process. Some classical guitar teachers have a more informal way of teaching than others. The style you choose will need to be suited to your own personality. Whatever style that is, it's certainly worthwhile persisting until your skills are fully developed. What is classical guitar playing not all about? It's not about leaping around the stage and yelling your head off while bashing your hand up and down the guitar. That's electric guitar playing with heavy metal music. That's not to say that many heavy metal stars cannot play the guitar brilliantly. It's just that it doesn't look like it.